a little bloggy blog or whatever. So something y'all said y'all wanted us to do more, of course post more, but y'all said y'all wanted vlogs. Now you're not coming with me, but I'm still gonna vlog because I know that we ain't post a video and we slacking. So I'ma pick up the fucking pace. I'ma step up and I'ma make it happen. So I'm going to the Chris. Well, I'm not going to the Chris Brown concert because, bitch, I ain't even bought my ticket yet. If I keep telling y'all one thing about me, I'm last minute with every fucking thing. So I'm about to put this money on my card and then send it to my sister so she can go and order the ticket for me because she know what she doing and I don't want to do something I ain't supposed to be doing. Wind up on the other fucking side of the fucking arena or whatever while they on the other side because you know you want to be with your friends. You want to be late. So I'm on my way to the bank right now. So, look at my dude. I miss my dude, but no. So, I'm in the house, as y'all can see. I was going to play some music because I'm going to hop in the shower, but I had to realize this on the Z and Naya channel. So, a bitch can't even play no music because the bitch going to get copyrighted and the bitch trying to get paid. But we're going to do a video on that. Let's get paid. What I'm gonna sell y'all? Oh, I gotta pick out my outfit, but right now I'm about to put my phone on the charger. I mean, my phone is on 80 something. It's on 87, 82. But you know, at the concert, your girl finna have her phone out recording every moment, baby. But I got my ticket, y'all. I got my ticket, and I asked Maya if she wanted to go, but she said it's looking slow. She might be at work. I don't know, but she said it's looking slow, so I'm going with my A1 day one. My sister and Yazi, those are the only three people that I know that's coming. If it's other people, then of course I'll let y'all. Okay, cool. So I don't know if I'm gonna wear my hair up in a blend like this or if I'm gonna wear it in a ponytail because I haven't worn my hair in a ponytail in like 2 days. I keep holding the phone like this because it's comfortable. Okay, cool. I haven't worn my hair in a ponytail since 2 days. I had it in this bun for 2 days. So I don't know what I want to wear. I'm going to lay out some outfits and I'm just pick. And whatever I pick, I'm going to stick with it because I'll be changing my mind at the last minute. And that shit kills me. Like I said, I'm going to go hop in the shower. I'm going to hop in the shower, you know. I'm going to have my music on, so I'm about to be in there for a minute. And then I'm going to get out. But y'all know I'm short on time. It's already 4 o'clock. And like I said, it start at 6:30. Alright, so I'm going to talk to y'all once I'm out of the shower and I'm refreshed and got all this work off of me because, y'all, I was arguing with somebody's grandmother. We ain't even going to get into that. I'll see y'all when I'm done. Goddamn DJ with another. Thank you. But I didn't vlog because I forgot. So I didn't show y'all my outfit or nothing. But I'm going to post pictures, baby. So if you ain't following me on Instagram, you're missing out, baby. But it's windy as hell and I got a skirt on. Like, look at this wind. This windbreaker ain't breaking shit. But this is why A1, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You me. A1, yeah. All night,
baby. And I hope my fucking bun don't blow the fuck out. My lashes, bitch. My eyes watery as hell. I ain't bring no cash. I should have kept my $100 that I had cash and I put it on my car. But y'all, I'm about to cry because the wind is just hitting my eyes real hard. I need to put my skirt on because a bitch. Why you? So I'm just trying to get some footage because I know when I go in here, you can't really record the music, obviously, because it's going to get copyrighted. So I'm waiting for my sister and Yasi to come. It's 7:17, and they said they ain't leaving the house at 7:35, so. Yeah, it's hella people and they just looking at me, and I'm vlogging. Yeah, they need to go subscribe. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in there. I'm gonna see y'all. When you go to ATV? I'm gonna see y'all when I'm in my sister and y'all. I'm about to go take some pictures because you know. I'm about to take some pictures before I go in here and turn up, and because I know I'm about to come out with one lash, my chain gonna be gone. I'm just gonna, this is my baby chain. I can't lose this. But we finna go take some pictures. It's a whole lot of going on because, you know, stop playing, please. But we finna go to the bathroom because we about to take some pictures. Some bomb ass people. Everybody keep looking at me because I'm vlogging, babe. This for the army. They all need to go subscribe to our YouTube channel because we at 13K, baby. What's up? The army is strong. But yeah, I'm about to see y'all because we finna go take pictures. Why not? They class is canceled, baby. I can't come. We waiting on this long ass line to get some shirts.
How much you not?
But it's this girl singing. I don't know if y'all can hear it in the background. Ooh. It's this girl singing, and so we ain't really missing nothing. But
it's Chris Brown, not
us. Duh, cause that's what we really came for, right? Who tour is it? Who concert? Oh, okay.
Chris Brown.
Period.
Chris Brown, baby.
So we finna, like, I need to show y'all some of these people outfits, cause baby, what was you thinking when you put that on? Where is you going for? Like, I'm just so confused. I really gotta show y'all. But we in this long ass line. I wish I could show y'all, but you know, if I put my arm out, I might hit somebody because hella people walking right here. So I'ma just see y'all when I see my sister and Yazi because I told them to let me know when they get inside so we can meet them inside before they go sit down. Cause my sister and Yazi sitting together, I'm sitting by myself and she's sitting by herself. So we all in three different places, but it's cool because we all gonna have fun. I'm not that far from my sister Yazi though, but this bitch got full seats, like she right there. So you know, she finna have fun. She finna have all the angles, baby. But it's cool because I'm gonna pass my phone to her. We gonna meet up, I'm passing my phone to her and she gonna record for y'all. So yeah. I didn't charge my phone though. I should have bought my charger, but I didn't. But it's
okay, Army, because I'm gonna get all the footage.
Period. Oh my god, everybody's staring at me because I'm vlogging for y'all.
And we gonna be like with
the hell on that. Tell them to become part of the army because we growing. Like, we just hit the 13K, 20K on the way. Stay tuned.